worked as like a seed for the, I don't know, it would just get the seeds would come out of the mesh.
Nice walk.
All right, I'm gonna introduce you to my history class. This is Blake. He's my table partner. One time he pointed out a stink bug on the ceiling and I decided to get it when the teacher wasn't looking. This is Blake's younger brother, Chase.
Let's go!
I honestly don't even know what to say about him. He's crazy in all of the most amazing ways. I love him so much and I wish I knew him sooner. He's so funny and I hope he has a wonderful rest of high school. Chase is so
I'm trying to take my notes like a good chef.
So today I'm going to be talking about her. So a little bit about her. She was born in Dorchester, Maryland.
This is Jallen. He has so much content, he gets his own montage.
Hello.
I was waiting for my graduation, growing impatient. What I didn't know was this grown up world was just cool.
As I hope you know, French.
Jallen is notorious for his presentations with questionable content.
Benjamin Franklin's face is on the $100 bill. John Adams is on the $1 coin because he's not that cool.
Both John Adams also helped form the alliance with the French, and he also represented negotiate the peace treaty. John Adams also helped form the alliance with the French, and he also represented the country to negotiate the peace treaty. And, yeah, that's my president.
Love him so much.
Where's the other people?
He's in Jamaica on his yacht.
Can you for president?
For the time?
Yeah.
Did you not take the job with you all?
Are you chilling?
This is Micah. He's an OG. He loves dapping people up and standing on chairs.
And jazzercise and other dance classes.
He's very animated and I love it. He's really good at blowing bubblegum. And his vocabulary consists of...
I'm dead. Oh, heck yeah, Chubbs. Let's get out of here, bro.
Huzzah! As well as Indeed and sometimes JIT. Oh, as well as Entropy. Can't forget about that one. Honestly, what's not to love about Micah? This is Dallas Dowdy. He's a Machine Gun Kelly fan and also started the tradition of our history group wearing crazy things on presentation day. He's definitely one of the more honorable ones of the group while still being a fun, easygoing person, and I have a lot of respect to him for that. Love you, Dallas.
Right here. What? Okay.
association.
Mr. Krabs?
I don't get
he plays like a
to being filmed.
Oh, she's taking a video.
Oh, God.
This is Peyton, aka Tiny, aka Paysian. I don't have a lot of videos with him, but he's amazing.
First, the home was an important building where social activity occurred most frequently. Plantation home.
And my presentation was on his.
He has gone down as one of the biggest streets, and now has been omitted from the number of.
In Indian 7 years in revolution.
My best friend Riley is also in this class, but unfortunately we didn't get to sit together, so I don't have a lot of content with her.
And Tyrone
is
we remember all the times we spent together.
Only been days, but it feels like months. Look out for you, and you're like once. Life moves fast, and you know what you want.
What is it?
Puritans.
I knew it.
Better not get it wrong.
It's either the blue or yellow.
Oh.
Hey, I was like really stressed. I was like, please be Puritan.
Click the wrong one.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
One person, you get it wrong.
And the reading of the Declaration of Independence. And fun fact, on April Fool's, Taco Bell said that they were for and farmers also raised livestock such as pigs and cows.
That's my presentation.
So my name is Brennan, and today I'm going to be talking.
You know, so put your phones away. Everybody put your phones away. Can't have phones and be a good audience at the same time. And they're not supposed to be in class anyway. And then just, like I said, a couple things. You can write down a couple things about each person's presentation.
They offer counseling and a bunch of different services like that.
Young man, there's no need to feel down.
Are y'all passing the hat down?
Yep.
Okay. Yeah.
attention, Blanco.
Oh, is that yours or Josie's?
It's my drink.
No, no, not for the cock.
So Darby's just kind of clicked through her slides and turned in it. Oh, never mind. Once we, she was in the other group if we didn't clutch her slides. She was born in Dorchester, Maryland, and in 1820, she died in 1913. She was born into slavery, but she became like a true martyr, what they did along the way to help the people get to freedom and their acceptance. A little bit about her legacy. Obviously, she was well known before her union.
Yes. Oh my, let's go, baby!
The club was formed in which followers could teach and learn of their fathers. In 1841, the farmers of Canadian capitalism.
Oh, jinx. Give me three.
Hey, hey, yeah, let's get him! Beat him up!
I can't tell.
High five me.
Oh god.
Help.
Was that a
yeah, that was me.
Come on.
Okay. Hey, man.
Bro, no shot I want to see it.
Maybe Jallen, Jallen, try to catch this. Jallen.
Try to catch it. He's gonna take off.
Ready?
Why are you doing that?
Aww. What a beautiful moment. Aww. Aww, how sweet. Aw, there's James.
That was a gay hug.